Brenda asked, my clients are not on LinkedIn. Should I use it?
Brenda, although your clients might not be on LinkedIn, the people who work with your clients every day are. So this is the key. Those people who work with your clients every day can get you in the door with your clients. And that's where the referrals part of networking comes in. LinkedIn is about networking, and networking is about getting qualified leads, but also referrals.